rather. But she's far more attractive than Susan Boyle, definitely got less facial hair. Looking very glamorous this evening. Miss Beth Stevens, I do.